Hey, what's happening, guys? It's Killer Matt for another video. And as you can tell by my voice, I'm not in a very good mood. I just lost my Carno and my Raptor and my Parasaur, but I'm not really too worried about the Parasaur. I can always get another one. But yeah, I lost my Raptor and my Carno. Because my dumb self, instead of taking all my stuff back with me, I went over there to try to tame another Pterodon. And well, they all died over there. And I'm kind of mad about that. Oh, I kind of wanted to keep this a surprise, but I'm making, carrot chitin armor. I have no dinosaurs anymore. No way to defend myself. I also tamed up a few Dillos. I thought I would see if I can make a thing, but yeah, it didn't really turn out really good. To make an alpha, and it didn't really turn out very good. And I kind of need to tame a raptor or something, because that raptor was like the best raptor I had, because it was like of. Like, it was as high, the level was like as high as I am, and I'm like level what, 38? It was like level 33 or something. The Carno I'm probably not gonna be able to get right away, or I could just go for that. Yeah, I'm like really mad. I also seen a Quetzal. Wait, I think I seen a Quetzal saddle on here. pretzel's too big to... there's no point in taming a pretzel because I'm not going to be able to get it. This pterodon needs to fly over here so I can hit it with the bowl and friggin' shoot with friggin' narco darts. See, the Quetzal runs from you, so I kind of want to use a bola to try to see if I can hit it and it will work. I'm not in a very good mood, though. Same with Dodo. At this point, I don't even care what level it is. I just wish an arrow. But as I was saying, I just want one so I'm able to fly. It sucks not being able to fly anymore. And as soon as I get after I get that all tamed up and stuff, I'll be able to do that, or be able to get an Arbentagis and get an upgraded bird. I don't even understand where they all are going. Like, they used to be all on the front beach by, like, in the front of my base, and now they're not there anymore. And I just don't know anymore. one looks like it's about to land. What is happening right now? I don't even know what's going on right now. I can't do anything. Seen this one too. I'm sorry, I'm not talking, I'm just... This one kinda looks like the one I had. And he has no stamina no type of weight at all. I guess I could drop some stuff. This is a cool colored one. Come back towards land. I don't know what these guys eat, actually. I need to tame one of those things. Okay, so I'm sorry I haven't been really talking. I'm just like, I was just like really like mad because that happened. And I kind of have a headache about it. Like my, and plus my girlfriend woke me up at like 4 o'clock in the morning and then just like, I don't know. Don't know how I like that. Where'd my raptor and my thing go? I'm gonna put a few of these narcotics in here. Force use. Where's my raptor? Are you serious right now? This thing better survive because I swear if I have to tame another one, I'm gonna be mad. But anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Before I end, I've been like not posting the videos right away after I do them. So actually, that was perfect timing. But anyways, but I haven't been posting the videos like right after or when I normally when I do videos I post them at night when I go to bed so they'll be done before I wake up. I did like what I did like three last night, I think. Yeah, three of video I posted three videos, but I haven't been posting them when I wanted when I the same day I make them a couple. I skipped one video because it was just like it wasn't very important, like, so yeah. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Show me some support and subscribe, and I'd be very appreciative of that. And yeah, goodbye.